sure I get my eyes back. Make sure I get my back eyes back to the net. Boom. All right. Go. I'll correct you in a minute. All right. Let's just get the work in right now. Boom. Second ball. All the time I'm keeping my balls on my individual in front of me that I can see. All right, boom. I want to go here. Boom. All right, remember, I got to go back. Boom. Remember, as I'm picking it up, even though I'm just picking up a ball, I'm visualizing I'm taking a shot here. All right, so as I'm picking up, I want to drop my hips and get in a position where I can deliver a shot. I grab, take my shot. Now I'm just trying to anticipate where this person's placing the next shot. Alright, I sit my ball down. Alright, let's pretend they take a shot. Boom, you're not really doing this, but I'm just trying to put some realism into the drill. Alright, I'm boom, taking my shot. Same thing. Alright, kind of got it. Alright, so next time we go here, we're focusing on as I'm picking up my balls, I need to be more here versus here. You feel what I'm saying? No, it's your decision where you put the ball. All right. As you grab the ball, what I want to see is I want to see your form. As I grab the ball, I want to see you split stance. I'm dropping my weight here, chest up. I grab the ball, my eyes are up, my chest is up. I can see whatever in front of me, and I'm on balance to turn and get to my next area. You know what I'm saying? All right. So the decision where you place the ball is totally on you. Ready? 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Teaching point for you. Alright, again, remember, you're placing the ball. You initiate the drill by picking this up. I initiate my drill. I initiate the game. If I'm not serving, I'm initiating the game by taking a shot. All right. So I'm gonna come here, boom, take my shot. All right. I place my ball. Okay. All right. So let's think about it. I don't move until I take my shot, which is A. Grab my ball. All right. I place my ball. I take my shot. All right. So let's think about as every time I touch the ball, I'm taking a shot. All right. Or I'm anticipating the shot. One of the two. All right. Ready, coach? You're up. Ready?
Good. Better. Good job. Good, Cody.
Better with dropping the weight. Right. Again, you're over exaggerating. Right. Perfect, because again, a lot of your shots aren't going to be at low. So now I'm here. I'm good. Alright, because I'm already here. You know what I'm saying? So again, that's all we're trying to do. We're working the hips, building the hips, and at the same time, you're getting a great squat, building those hands, building those glutes, and things of that nature. Alright. Deliver a shot, and I give a half step here. I don't gain any ground. Right? It's all about gaining ground, taking away space for the defender. Right? They think they can put that ball in the right corner and Cody can't get it. I can get it. All right? Ready? Hey, Justin, you up next. Ten seconds. 10 7 3 1. All right. So same thing. Now you're good with the movement, Miss Maddie. But again, you're back where she first started it. I need to be better as I'm taking my shot. I want to be here in my foot place. I want to drop my weight versus bending to pick over. Right, I want to be here, all right, when I get that ball, all right? You ready? Mm-hmm. Did you pay attention to what was going on?
Yeah, but I'm shifting the
computer. Let's go. We're going to tune you up right now. All right, so again, you're starting here. You're starting at the top, all right? Your first initial movement is to raise the ball or return the ball. So my first movement is here. I want to come here. I want to drop my weight. I want to pick my ball up. I want to just drop here. I drop any weight. I chest is up. I drop, pick up my ball. I'm going here. I know I want to place my ball here. I just want to boom. My first step is here. I'm turning. Still got the person in front of me. I still see where the ball is going. I drop my weight. I place my ball. Alright. I'm going to the next ball. Alright. So you're just placing and moving the ball around the square, okay?
Wherever you want to place it, doesn't matter. All right. Now I know where my ball, my last ball is, right? So now I know how I need to move to get the next. So I need to open up and get to my last ball. All right, going back to your ball. 5 seconds.
Go back to the middle one.
Wherever you want to place it. Done. All right. We're going to do one more rotation through. What we'll do, we'll watch the video. All
All right, and I want to show you exactly what I'm trying to show you. Cody, you back up.
Until the time's up. Done. Alright. Great. And perfect example. This is why I use time versus rep sometimes. Because again, you do not know when that match is going to end. Alright. You do know because it's going to end when whoever makes the first error. You know what I'm saying? But you never know. You might be playing against someone that doesn't give up many errors like yourself. You know what I'm saying? It's going to come down to who makes a mistake. Well, whatever it comes down to. Alright, ready? Miss Maddie. Alright, Miss Maddie, on this one, what I want you to focus on is foot placement. Bending and foot where you're at. With bending, I wanna, boom, boom. Everything needs to be a boom. I'm slowing, I'm pumping, I'm moving. Alright, ready? Remember you initiate with this ball here. Alright, ready? Last person, we'll watch teacher moment. I think this is a drill that will help you guys. On that one, Ms. Johnson, great energy, great effort. Right, but I need to be conscious about keeping my eyes in front of me. I don't want to turn my back to the ball. Alright, because you get a good person that knows how to place their shot. Once you turn your back, they're going to hit it to wherever your blind spot is. Alright.